two ways to play CrossNet. One touch. Two touches.